Sometimes it's everything's not wet.
100%.
So you need that on it, yeah.
I
did get your chef stick though.
Is this your stick or is, oh no, this is my,
that's a stick.
My feeble attempt.
That's a stick that was used to break off, I thought. No, maybe not.
It was one that I picked up and I was doing my friction fire.
Nice.
It did not go anywhere.
Well, I think that'd be that'd be a good point for a video. Let's have you do a friction fire.
Yep. My arm started hurting. I was like, this is bad. But now I get to keep fire.
Children services on you.
Your chicken coop latch cut me.
That's your chicken coop. Be out here picking up stuff in the dark. Next thing you know, it's gonna be a snake.
You just walk straight into my stick.
Child is services again.
Face stab. Ooh, that's nice. I'll make Allie bring up the marshmallows.
I think we ate them all.
Who ate the marshmallows?
I don't know. Prevent forest fires.
It feels like this rock got pushed out.
Maybe. You're all right. Rake up here.
Yeah, we do. Have the blower.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that'd
be. Can you imagine
sick.
It running out of battery though, and you have to go all the way down the hill to charge it? That's a burning good. Nice and warm.
Mm-hmm. It was amazing. It was like just enough chill to need a little warmth. I'm hungry though now.
Are you saying I trained you right? As soon as the fire gets going, you're hungry?
It's like the ancestors in me are like, all right, fire, get the food cooking. It's time to eat. This is what we're here for. What is more than likely is that we're actually off our ass and doing something and burning calories.
Nah, that has nothing to do with it.
That's crazy. I'm like getting warm.
Yeah. Once the coals get hot, you'll be real warm.
This is amazing. Who knew Claire was so hot?
Get it together.
I mean, I'm trying to think. Well, I'm still surprised by how much heat it's at. Whoa, now. Let's not get fucking burning here. But how much heat it, like, gives off?
I was more doing it something else. If I did try to use my foot to scoop it, it didn't get caught in the plants anymore.
Yeah.
Maybe we can catch some of the animals coming by for their sleep. Good. Nice and easy once it's not wet. If we get some more rocks up here, we could put a few of those big logs on there and leave that thing running for hours. Plus the bigger logs, they'll help keep down all those little embers that fly off.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I mean, they're for the most part put out by the time they touch the ground, so. It's pretty though, we need some of that green or yellow glowing fire stuff you put in the fire.
Oh.
And it changes the color.
I don't know if I've seen that. That sounds cool though.
I think it was more popular in like the 90s. Nice and peaceful. We need a projector. Little backdrop right there. Some glamping.
I mean, I'm all about this view. That would make a bitchin' movie night. Get one more coat. Can I get closer?
Yeah. You get as close as you want as long as you're not in the smoke.
I just don't kind of think I'm being fire safe.
Oh, you're fine. I used to stand in it. We used to use a 5-gallon or 2-gallon gas can to keep it going. and if you pour it on there when it's on fire, it'll catch the fire all the way up to the can. You gotta yeet it.
You're not supposed to do that, is what you mean?
Yeah, do that. Don't let it blow up in your hand.
I meant more, you're not supposed to add gasoline to an active fire, babe.
This ain't no how-to. Peaceful.
I like how it's burning the log on this end.
Plus it helps keep the bugs away. I'm too far away because they're on me.
I was gonna say, as you get a bug off you.
I don't like the smoke though. And we don't have it set up right to not have a lot of smoke.
How do you do that?
Just taller, don't have it so deep into the ground, gaps in the rocks so airflow can get in there. If air gets into the bottom, oxygen gets into the bottom, it'll burn hotter and there'll be less smoke.
We could do one of those like funnel things in. Those are cool. The air funnel underground.
Yeah. But after carrying up those rocks, I was done. So we get what we get.
Yeah.
It's a half circle. It's trying to be a full moon.
It's good enough for grandma to work. That's all that
up, those little ones are burning good. Hopefully they catch that big one.
You're fast. You're a master fire maker. I mean, I'm still a little chilly. I'm thinking maybe just put myself on rotisserie style.
I like it.
Will you spin my, what's it called, a spit?
I'll blow on it. I wish there was a noise cancellation for dogs.
They're getting bad right now.
Especially neighbor dogs. Someone's on a four-wheeler. I can't believe you're cold. It's like 900 degrees though.
Coming! It's not by choice, that's all I know.
What?
It's not by choice.
You can scoot that chair closer to the fire.
I know, I'm just worried I'm gonna catch on fire.
You won't.
But I might.
You won't. take me having a lot more gasoline to get you on fire. What? What are you talking about?
That sounds real close.
What, car? Mm-hmm. I don't know. Smoke.
Ooh, this has goodness. Leave me.
Nope, not Katie. Mm-hmm. Nice and warm. It's crazy how dark it gets up here. I mean, it gets dark down there too, but.
Yeah, it's like. Sun's just dropping off quick.
Baby chicks are gonna get their first exposure to the night. I can't believe that one got out of the coop or out of the brooder last night.
Hold on, there tonight?
Not all night, but they'll be out in the dark for a little bit.
Yeah. So what did you usually do when you built a little fire at your birth house?
Drink beer and hang out.
Get drunk and hang out.
Yeah. There's not much you can do outside when you can't see. Just chill. Wait for the animals to come.
Eat.
The smoke is definitely blowing this way.
Were you able to get that tire?
No. I had to take it to a tire shop. Our air compressor just doesn't have enough juice.
Mm-hmm. Okay, good job. Well, we gotta make a trip to...
I need to get to Tractor Supply anyway tomorrow. I gotta get chick feed.
You gotta get chick feed, you gotta get the... the wheels, the axle. Yep. What else? I can't remember. Plus, I just wanted the tractor to play anyway.
Sounds like they're weed whacking. Some of this dirt looks like the Florida sand.
Yeah.
Keeping you warm?
Yeah. and do a little rotisserie. Oh, you're flashing around the eyes.
Yeah, I'm pulling the tent.
And it's pretty dark. I don't know how much you can actually see on this.
And it ain't that dark outside. It's dark up here.
No, you can't really see much on the cam here.
No?
No.
Like the Blair Witch Project?
Yeah, kinda. See if it looks cool. Probably not. Maybe. Oh, you know what? I need to tighten up my light here. There we go, make it a little bit brighter. Now, babe, I'm gonna say this is liable to be completely useless footage here. I think I'm just gonna cut my losses.